Welcome to AgriSilvi. Today's our topic is hanging basket. This topic comes under ornamental horticulture. We already produced 10 videos of ornamental horticulture. You can go to description box. I will provide you link there. You can watch these videos. Okay, let's start hanging basket. Hanging basket you can see everywhere, indoor, outdoor also. In some exhibition also you can see. And why hanging basket is very much useful? Because it is very attractive in nature, and hanging basket having a beautiful display. You should remember, beautiful display, and where there is a space is limited. So what we can do? We can't make a garden, we can't make a big landscape, so that we can easily make hanging basket. Okay, then come to when there is one exhibition like a conventional garden, so there is many opportunity to display of plants through the hanging basket. We can easily display our plants by using hanging basket. So hanging basket are often hung on the cross piece of a pergola. Pergola is a structure. It may be a pole, it may be on a roof, it may be a walkway, may be a passageway. It is just a outdoor garden. You just remember, pergola is just a outdoor garden. We can see pergola's picture in next slide. Although hanging basket comes under ornamental horticulture, it is very helpful for other agricultural competitive examination. If you see DDSO syllabus, then they are clearly mentioned that hanging basket. So what is the characteristics of hanging basket? Hanging basket should be a focal point. Means let's consider a situation. There is a white color wall, blank wall. So in that blank wall, there are two hanging baskets are there. So these two hanging basket will increase the beauty of the total wall. Okay, then we can use hanging basket at the corner of the building, so that the aesthetic view of the building will increase. You can see here the total many hanging baskets are there. It will increase the beautification of the building. And for safety purpose, you should place hanging basket highest of the passerby, because hanging basket contains soil, moss and some trailer plants, so that there is chances of fall. So for safety purpose, you should keep it highest position. Here you can see hanging baskets in pergola. Pergola, I already told you, this is a outdoor garden. So here within a limited space, we can exhibit many hanging baskets, many species of flowers. Hanging basket having three components. One is that basket, and second one, inside the basket there should be soil or sphagnum moss as growing media. And third one should be the live part, such as vigorous trailer and some ornamental plant. So you should know the difference between trailer and creeper. Trailer is the plant having root in the soil at one point only. But in case of creeper, the root you find in soil many places. And in case of trailer, it creeps along the surface of the soil without attaching. It has no attachment with soil. But in case of creeper plant, it has attachment with soil. A trailer is an just ordinary stem branch. It does not bear scale leaves on the nodes. Only ordinary green leaves are found. In trailer plant, upright shoots are not formed at intervals. In intervals, you will not find any upright shoot. It does not take part in vegetative reproduction also. And apical portion of the prostrate branches lie raised above the soil. But in case of runner is a specialized branch, and I already told it has many attachment with soil. So runner will not feasible for our hanging basket. Only vigorous tailor will useful for hanging basket. You can see here wire frame of hanging basket. It is helpful for hanging. After hanging container, come to medium. So ideal medium is sphagnum moss, and sometimes we can use soil. For outdoor, we can use soil as well as sphagnum moss, because that hanging basket will be placed outside. But in case of indoor, there are many exceptions, because in case of indoor, means inside our home, if we place any hanging basket, there is chances of water dripping, means we just water the basket, and leaking of that water will occur, and our ground, our floor will wet. So what to do? If we cover that with polythene sheet, then what happen? Water logging may be there. So to avoid this problem, what should be the solution? And also, if we are using soil and sphagnum moss, the weight will be more, it will heavy. So what should be the solution? If we are putting water and excess water will fall on our floor and our floor will get wet, so we should put that pots in a larger waterproof container, so that what happen, excess water will contain in that waterproof container, and that waterproof container should hold properly by using wires, chains or cords, otherwise it will fall off. And the space between the pots and the hanging container should be filled with moist peat, because moist peat is a good absorber of water. And to reduce the weight of hanging basket, we can use peat based potting compost rather than soil. Now comes to plant. I already told you for good hanging basket we should go for trailer plant, so that it will vigorously grow and it will cover whole our container. And you can go for any ornamental plants also. Here there are some important plants which are used for hanging basket. You should remember some important plants like a chlorophytum, asparagus, begonia, lobelia, gerbina is very important ornamental horticultural plant. You should remember this. And hedra, scindapos, and also there are many other plants like annual flower plants also there. Many shrubs also there we can use in hanging basket. We'll study it later. Some important annual flowering plants are used for hanging basket also. You should remember all the annual flowering plant for hanging basket like daisy, nasturtium, gerbina, phloex, alyssum, pertulis, and many indoor plants and foliage plants for hanging basket also there. You should remember all these. Like here some are same as that previous slide. Finally comes to MCQ section. If you understand well of my whole lecture, you can solve these questions. After revising once, then you try to solve this, because there are many plant species you have to remember, many trailer plants, many annual flowering plants, many foliage plants are there. So it will take time. And the try to solve a plant species suitable for hanging basket is, you can fill any flowering plant, but here Portulaca is a very famous flowering plant. And flowering annual suitable for hanging basket is Verbena, Portulaca, and many others are there. You should remember all the examples. Then mention two indoor plants suitable for hanging basket, Petunia, money plants, and also many are there. Okay, this is the end of our lecture. If you like my lecture, then like this video and subscribe my channel so that I will make more videos about ornamental horticulture. And I already started one soil science course. Land capability classification is already published, and soil order will come soon. All the best for your exam. Thank you.